this hour with a frightening story out of Annapolis. It's every woman's worst nightmare.
Yeah, two strangers burst into a woman's home, strike her in the face, and knock her down a flight of stairs. And right now, one of those culprits remains at large. 11 News I-Team reporter Barry Sims is live at Arundel County Police Headquarters in Millersville with more details. Barry?
Good evening, Stan and Donna. Police say that this was reported as a burglary in progress. The victim is a 39-year-old Odenton woman. She was treated at Baltimore Washington Medical Center, and this afternoon she was released. Police still aren't sure why the two suspects chose her home. Neighbors along the 200 block of Langdon Farms Circle in Odenton had no idea about the home invasion until they noticed Anne Arundel County police cars in the area.
Police came up and asked me, did I hear anything? I'm like, no, I didn't. What happened? And he told me somebody kicked in her door.
It was just before 11:30 Monday night when a 39-year-old female called 911. She told police it was strange for someone to ring her doorbell at that time, and she heard noises at her door.
As she heard this noise, she actually saw these suspects make a forced entry into her home. One suspect actually apparently went up the steps past her.
That man, 22-year-old Brandon McElwain of Odenton, is now under arrest, charged with burglary and assault. Police say the victim claims he punched her in the face and knocked her down the steps, then grabbed some of her personal property before running from the home.
I didn't hear anything. My granddaughter said she just heard a couple of thumps, but she didn't think of anything other than somebody was out here messing around or whatever.
Officers caught up with McElwain on a footpath just a few blocks away. Investigators are seeking information about another possible suspect.
At this point, it's still early. We're still looking into it. There's just nothing at this point that points to it being targeted. There's no indication she knew the suspects or that they were there to get anything in particular. So it's just certainly odd. It almost has the appearance of being random at this juncture.
Police are trying to locate the victim's stolen property. They believe this is an isolated incident, but are increasing patrols through the neighborhood.
Yeah, I can tell you that she did the right thing, feeling uneasy. The doorbell rang. Knowing something wasn't right this late at night, called police. We had a pretty quick response.
It's sad. I mean, you know, you can't live in your own house without somebody breaking in and trying to hurt you or whatever. It's crazy.
Now, court records show Brandon McElwain was charged with theft and burglary in October of last year, and he has a court date set for July 2nd on those charges. He was also charged with theft in June of last year. Reporting live from Millersville in Anne Arundel County, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.